Fall River police have added another name to their 10 most wanted list. According to today's Fall River Herald, 24-year-old Michael Hazel is wanted on charges of breaking and entering, larceny, and receiving stolen property. Hazel was initially arrested in 2008. Now, if you have any information about his whereabouts, you're asked to contact Fall River Police.